Hello my friends, and welcome to my channel. In this video, we will learn how to turn off the computer using the keyboard. The first solution. Create a shortcut on the desktop. By clicking on the desktop with the right mouse button. And choose New, then Shortcut. This dialog appears. Type in this command. Click Next. Then Finish. The shortcut appears on the desktop. Now drag this shortcut to the taskbar. This will make the shortcut pin to the taskbar. And then we drag it to the beginning of the taskbar. We can access items pinned to the taskbar by pressing keyboard shortcuts, Windows, plus numbers from 1 to 9. Now when pressing keyboard shortcuts, Windows, plus 1, the computer will be shut down. The second solution is similar to the first one. But when clicking on the keyboard shortcuts, a screen appears first, to notify the user that the device will be turned off. First, open the file browser, by clicking on the computer icon on the desktop. Next, open partition C. Next, the Windows file. Next, open the file, System32. Then in the search bar at the top, type the word, slide. Then press the search button. In the search results, we will see this program, Slide to Shutdown. Right-click on this program and choose, Send to. And choose Desktop. A shortcut for this program will be created on the desktop. Now drag this shortcut to the taskbar, to be pinned. And drag it to the beginning of the taskbar, as we did in the first solution. Now, when pressing the keyboard shortcuts, Windows, plus, 1, this screen appears. And if pressing, the Enter key, the device shuts down. The third solution, use the quick access menu, which appears when you click the right mouse button in the start menu. This menu can also be accessed by pressing keyboard shortcuts, Windows plus X. After that, pressing the key, U, in the keyboard. This submenu appears. And if pressing the key, U, again, the device will be shut down. Fourth solution. Using the keyboard shortcut, Alt, plus, F4, this window appears, and we can control it using the mouse to shut down the computer. But if we want to use the keyboard shortcuts, we must first click on, Keyboard Shortcuts, Windows, plus, T. Then, press Alt, plus, F4. The shutdown windows appear. The arrow keys can be used to move between the options in the menu. To turn off the computer, press the arrow keys, until the shutdown option appears. Then press Enter.